Hi, everybody. My name is Alyssa, and I'm the head of marketing over here at Headliner. And today I'm going to be walking you through the latest update regarding Make by Headliner. So, what is the update exactly? Headliner now offers a text-to-video AI generation feature. So, to access this feature, all you'll do is go ahead and log into your Headliner account, click on the Advanced Editor, select the aspect ratio that you would like to create for. And then you'll go down here into these different track lines. You'll go over to media, click this plus sign, and then from here, you'll be able to start doing the update. So as you can see here, we also do have a text to image feature. So these are going to be very similar in how they function, with the exception of course, one you'll get a still image and one you'll get a moving video file. So click on video. And then go ahead and type in your prompt. So I'm going to do a river with a forest. And then again, at this point, you could go ahead, you could change the aspect ratio if you want. So sometimes you may want to have different layers or just have the video take up part of the image. I won't mind to take up the full video, so I am going to go ahead and leave it at square right here. And then you can also go ahead and change out the style. By doing this, Headliner's AI will go ahead and only create images and videos in this set style. However, if you leave none specified, then we will go ahead and we'll create four different types of styles. And then you can also go ahead and change your color palette. So, for example, if you have very distinct brand colors, you may want to do this. We also do have this little sample color tool here, so you can go ahead and select your different colors. So, for instance, I may want the Headliner blue for my river, and then go ahead and add in some greenery by clicking this little plus sign up here. There we go. And then add in some brown for the tree trunks as well. So now I have all of my colors and all of my creation specifications made. So now I can go ahead and click generate. And then from here, Headliner is going to go ahead and populate four different images that you can go ahead and pick and choose from. And then you can go ahead and animate those images to go ahead and create the videos. So right now we all have just kind of an image state right now. So you can go ahead and look and preview the different image options that Headliner went ahead and made. And then from here, you can go ahead and just click on one and then click that animate button. And then by doing so, this is informing Headliner that A, you liked that image, and now you're going to go ahead and convert that into a video. So right now, you're just going to have to wait for a second while we go ahead and create that video for you. And then once we've finished generating your video, you can go ahead and see what it looks like. So all you'll do, click this play button. And you can see right here that we have a video. So we've got some moving water here. There's a little bit of motion up in the trees. And then from here, you can kind of dictate where it's going to go and add in a couple more stylistic options as well. So I'm going to just leave my clip at the very start. I'm creating a very simple video. And then you can go ahead and add in some different transitions. Personally, a fan of the dissolve transition, so I'll go ahead and do that. Theoretically, if I had any audio added to my file at this point, I could go ahead and kind of change the different levels. I don't have anything right now, so I'm just going to not touch the audio, but I'll go ahead and click Add to Video. And then Headliner is going to go ahead and drop in my text to video generation. And then again, we can go ahead and view it. And looks like we've got a video. So I'm going to leave that video as is, take this all the way back to the 00 mark, and I'm going to drop in some audio because I'm going to use this to create a little audiogram. Grab the intro of the Headliner podcast. There we go. And then clip it down. We've got an 8-second video, so change that to 8 seconds. I could toggle on the captions. I just have music, so I don't really feel the need to caption my music at this point. But if I wanted to, I could. And then go ahead and add that to my video. And then this will just make sure that I've got some sound to that lovely video. And then again, I'm creating an audiogram, so I'm going to go ahead and add a track, add waveform, and then I think I'll go ahead and do maybe curve. Yeah, I like that. I'll keep it up at the trees. The contrast I think looks pretty good. At this point, I could also go ahead and change the color. Again, we've got that lovely sample color. I like the contrast of the white, however, so I'm going to leave it right there. And then go ahead, check out my video. So the headliner intro, maybe not the most match for a forest and river, very peaceful, tranquil video, but you know, that's my audiogram. I like it. I think the video generation turned out really, really well for it. I'm very happy with that video. So at this point now I'm going to go ahead and click the export button, make sure that I've got my frame rate and the 1080p selected, and go ahead and export my video. Video should be done populating, so I'm going to go ahead and click this projects tab and then click my latest project, click share, double check. Yep, that would be my video. So at this point, I can go ahead and download it or post it directly to a social media account, copy the link, share it to my friends. However, I want to go ahead and distribute my video. But again, that is the update. So today you guys got a really cool, awesome sneak peek at a new released feature. It's going to be Headliner's text-to-video AI generation tool. And this tool allows you to just transform very simple text prompts into a video that is uniquely yours to help market and grow your podcast. This feature is being released in beta, so if you have any questions or any feedback at this time, we would absolutely love to hear it. Any piece of feedback, thoughts, questions surrounding this new update is going to help shape it and make it the best that it can possibly be. If you're interested in sharing feedback or your thoughts, you can either drop a comment down below or email us at support@headliner.app. And as always, thank you so much for watching and for being part of the Headliner community. Have a great day and happy podcasting.